Cheeks are rosy, she looks a little nosy. Man, this little Frida's mine. Sound familiar? Shortly after that, I got an opportunity to audition for a record producer. He wanted to hear my song, so I sang Frida for him. He said, "Son, I love that song, Frida, but we gotta do something about the title. A little too close to the Second World War. Fraulein Frida. Find that work." So he sent me home to work on it. Just so happened my Aunt Sheila was visiting that weekend. So as we like to say, when there's nothing left to say, the rest is history.